Oh, yeah. I see, I get into trouble with those songs.
Here's another photograph of Steve making the same sign with his hand. That sign comes straight from Satanism.